So I guess we do need to kick this event off. First of all, can I thank everybody for being here. For those who haven't been to this event before, we've been running a kind of e-booksy content meeting, I think every year now for probably about 11 years, so it's a long time. And the original meeting did kick off on the theme of e-books, so it kind of shows you how long e-books have actually been around. When we came to think about the theme for today, and this was last, I guess, September, October time, it became pretty evident very quickly that e-books, once again, were going through a kind of almost an explosion of usage. So we decided that it was probably appropriate that we turn the meeting around yet again and focus back on where we started out 10 years back with a discussion a day which was dedicated simply to e-books and how they were to be used. So that's the theme. We've got, as usual, an array of excellent speakers for you. One of the things that we try and achieve in this event is to balance out not just the kind of consumer end of electronic services, but also the producer. So it's suppliers, it's the commercial sector, it's publishers, it's libraries, and so on. Well, thank you for that. I think the audience, again, as normal, is comprised of a good mixture of people from across those sectors, as indeed the speakers are. This morning's session is going to be chaired for us by Nick Canty, who's a kind of new face to this event, not new to UCL, where he's been for a year or more now, is it, Nick?
Coming out for a year.
Just feels like, yeah. And Nick is going to take the lead across the morning. I'm going to step back in the afternoon. And then please, we do want people to hang around for the panel session at the end. So if you've got any questions, that is the opportunity to raise them, although we will have questions after each presentation, time permitting, and that's a matter for the presenters themselves. When I put the blurb together, again, I think it was about October, November time, I think I wrote in it that something about figures are hard to find on understanding where we are with the e-book business. So I did do a little bit of work over last week trying to dig around to see what figures I could come up with, and indeed they are out there. There's no doubt that the take-up, the simple purchasing of e-books is escalating. There were figures from the Publishers Association in May which suggested that we're now spending upwards of 16 million on e-books in the UK, considerably up from the previous year. But again, in the UK, e-books are making up about 6% of the market. You might also be aware of the Amazon figures just after Christmas. Well, they were saying for the first time the sales of Kindle books had overtaken those of paperbacks on the site. There were some figures from Mintel in March this year which suggested that they did a review of people who read, essentially, and an argument there that 40% of all readers were intending to buy an e-book reader or indeed a tablet. And we know, because it was reported very recently, we know that there have been upwards now of 90 million iPads sold globally. So the figures are all there, suggesting that this is the way everything is moving. In fact, can I just take a quick straw poll? How many of you here have either got an e-reader or a Kindle or an iPad? Put your hands up.
Probably the majority.
Probably about 70-80%, yeah, already have. I guess you're a kind of informed audience, although not informed enough not to come to today, I suppose. So, yeah, not a typical cross-section, but I think we're all aware that e-book readers are now pretty much everywhere, and are probably going to escalate again. And indeed, the technology is changing very quickly. Indeed, there are multiple e-book devices out there. tablet devices out there, and these are growing and growing. Somebody also gave me a figure, I think it was 2 weeks back, that there are something like 85 e-book platforms now available globally. So although we focus on Amazon and so on, these kind of services are beginning to escalate. So these are the sort of underlying themes we want to explore. What's happening with the technology? Where's the technology taking us? How easy it is to get stuff into ebook formats? How does all of that business work? Standards around ebooks. Trying to basically baseline where ebooks are. And then later in the day and onwards into the afternoon, we're going to start looking at how they're being used in a practical sense in libraries, and how they're used within the scientific communities, the academic communities, and so on. So I'm going to stop there. That's my first few minutes. I'm going to hand you over to Nick whilst I struggle with the technology in front of me, and we're going to move on to